garden hose, gasoline, petrol, melting plastic. Ever get that on a whiskey? It's not from the cork. It's a bad batch. They're dipping too much into the tails or the faints. Look for a comparison review of the whiskey by other whiskey tubers and compare notes. Exchanging the bottle probably isn't going to help because you're just going to get another bottle with the same flaws. Return it to the retailer and they should give you a full refund. To learn more about whiskey, like and subscribe.